We may think we know Victoria Gotti, but we have no idea. For one thing, she wants people to know she did not live a charmed life.
It's the whole princess stuff. We grew up dirt poor, but we didn't even know it. And we didn't care because we were street kids and in Brooklyn.
From watching you on the reality show and from just all the stories you see in the movies, you just have this picture in your head and you're here saying you're kicking cans. I was like, wait, what?
Now she's setting things straight in the new movie, Victoria Gotti, My Father's Daughter.
I was born with a congenital heart defect. According to the doctors, I should have been dead a year earlier. That morning, I wished I was.
What I did bring forward was mostly the relationship that I had with my father that I think shaped me who I am today. People don't understand the relationship that we had. It was a very complex one.
So many people have played your dad on the small screen, on the big screen, and now I'm excited about who you got to play him this time. Excited.
Maurice Bernard. We felt he was good for the part. We thought he was right for the role, and he was.
You don't call her. You don't go by her school. You see her walking down one side of the street. You go to the other side.
The Emmy Award-winning actor is best known for playing Sonny Corinthos on Daytime General Hospital.
I remember the first day when we were shooting, he called me aside and he said, you know, I'm so intimidated and I'm so nervous.
Because he did say on his social media that you helped him out. You gave him some pointers on
that
set.
He said, what advice can you give me? I said, think more Michael Corleone than you would Tony Soprano. And he just went, I got it.
And finding her Victoria was not easy.
It's so hard to cast yourself, you don't know what to do.
Actress Chelsea Fry got the part.
When I watched her and I saw her, I went, she's good.
And although her story may seem glamorous to some, everyday life for this mother and grandmother is about staying home and watching TV. And with her being an empty nester, living in her huge house, I figured she could use a roommate.
But I'm not kidding either.
I'm not either.
About moving in, I mean.
I'm not either. There's plenty of room there. She thinks I think this is a joke. I am not kidding. I've been begging my mother. I've been begging my friends.
If you get mail that says OG on it coming to your home, just know I changed my address already.
That
I'm about
is okay. I'll hold it for you.
Really?
Don't worry. It'll be there when
All
you
right.
get there.
Look, I'm here thinking I'm here to interview Ms. Gotti, and here I have a roommate.